Rev Mortka.
Good evening, everyone.
I'll take a bottle of your finest and two glasses.
The occasion? A party?
A party. Maybe a wedding.
Good evening. Good evening.
We'd like a drink.
Right away.
Buy my new milk cow. He's gonna be sorry. He even asked. My new milk cow.
Ah, Debbie. Nice to see you.
Good to see
here,
you too.
Have a drink. Thank you. So, I suppose you know why I wanted to see you.
Yes, I do, Red Blazer, but there's no use talking about it.
Well, why not?
Why yet? Why should I get rid of her?
Well, you have plenty more without her.
Oh, I see. Today you want one. Tomorrow you may want two.
Two? What on earth would I do with two?
Same thing you do with one.
I'm talking about your daughter, Seidel.
My daughter, Seidel.
Yes. I see her every Thursday in my butcher shop. She's made quite an impression on me. Debbie, I would be good to her. What do you think?
What do I think? Here's what I think. You can have a fine conversation with him if you talk about kidneys and livers. On the other hand, he's a good man. Maybe I misjudged him. I mean, not everyone has to be a scholar. And he likes her. He would be good to her. What do I think? It's a match.
You agree?
I agree.
Excellent.
To the both of us. To our agreement, to our good health and happiness, and most important, to life,
L'chaim, 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 to life.
Here's to the father I've tried to be.
Here's to my bride-to-be.
Drink L'chaim to life.
God would like us to be joyful, even when our hearts lie panting on the floor. Joyful, we make really something to be joyful for. To life,
L'chaim! To Seidel, my daughter!
My wife!
Something to think about.
Drink L'chaim!
To
life! Terrible hangover tomorrow morning.
Good evening, Sevier. What's the celebration?
Good evening to you too, Your Honor. My oldest daughter is getting married.
Congratulations to you, my friend.
Thank you.
Sevier, I have a piece of news which I think I should tell you as a friend. I have received a note that this district is about to have a small, unofficial demonstration.
A pogrom! Here in Onatevka!
Just a little mischief. So when the inspector comes through, he will see that we are doing our job just fine. Congratulations with your daughter.
Thank you, Your Honor. Dear God, did you really have to send me news like that? Today of all days? I mean, look, it's true, I know. We are the chosen people. But once in a while, don't you think you could choose someone else? Well, I suppose it isn't all bad. Thank you for choosing a husband for my daughter's title. L'chaim.